I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you design of machine element 2, in that one anti-friction bearing. This is the first problem. Select a suitable ball bearing for a spindle of drilling machine rotating at 1200 rpm. N is given here, 1200 rpm. The bearing is subjected to radial load, that is FA, radial load 3000 newton, thrust load 2000 newton, FA is equal to 2000 newton. The machine used to work for 8 hours per day. We have to find out the life here. For the service life of 5.5 years, based on strength, comma, minimum diameter of the spindle is given 50 mm. First, you have to find out the life here. This is the life, because they have given it. They are given it 8 hours per day. Here L is equal to 8 into 365 days into 5.5. 8 into 365 days into 5.5, 60 into 200 rpm into divided by 10 raised to 6. You will get 1156.32 million revolution. We get the life here, the life of the bearing. The next part is, let it be. I will make the correction of this part. Trial one, select 50 BC 02, because they are given the diameter 50. I'm starting from the series 02. The diameter is given 50. I will consider from the 02 series. Now from the table 21.60, page number 24.85, I will select the static capacity C naught and basic dynamic capacity. These are the values. Next, step one, I will find FA by C naught, that is thrust force, thrust load divided by static capacity. The value is here. Now I will refer the table 24.51, page number 24.72. The nearest value I will get is 0.084, and I will select the E value as 0.28 based on the table. Step 2, FA by FR, thrust by radial load. Obtained value is 0.667, which is greater than E, Then refer the table 24.51, page number 24.72. The nearest value you will get 0.084, and select X and Y value. Next, find out step 3, equivalent load. P is equal to X into FR plus Y into FA into KS. KS is assumed as a static load. Now substitute the value of X, FR, Y and FA into KS. You will obtain 4780 newton. One more FR is there, one more P value is there. P is equal to FR into KS. You will get this fall. Now among these two, you have to select the larger value. Therefore, the bigger value is 4780 newton. Next, again you have to find out the life of the bearing. This is the formula for life of the bearing. L is equal to C divided by P raised to cube, and obtained value is 395.974 million revolution. Now this is the first life we have found. It is 1156.32 million. Now obtained is smaller, therefore this bearing is rejected. This is the required one, 1156.32 million revolution, but we got it lesser value, then it is rejected. Then I will go for, instead of 50 BC 02, I will go for 50 BC 03 series. Trial 2, 50 BC 03 series. The table 21.60, page number 24.85, 03 series. I will consider C naught as a this value and C as this value, static capacity and dynamic capacity. Again I will repeat the procedure. FA is equal to FA divided by C naught, substitute the value, we will get 0.052. Again, table 24.51, page number 24.72, the nearest value for this one is 0.056, and select E value. Step 2, FA by FR, E is greater than the required E. 0.667 is greater than this E. Again, you have to select 24.51, page number 24.72. Here, you have to select X and Y value. X and Y. After getting this part, equivalent load you have to find out. The formula, whatever the formula you have used here, the same formula you have to use it. And KS is nothing but 1, steady load. Substituted, the 2P will be obtained. You have to select the larger P. Larger P. This is the larger one. You have selected it. Next, again you have to find out the life of the bearing. L is equal to C divided by P raised to 3. C is nothing but, this is the C value. C value, substitute here. Divided by P value, bigger value. You will get 1779.32 million revolution. Now here the L is greater than L required. That means this value is larger than this value. Therefore, the bearing is suitable. Next, you have to write the diameter, D value, capital D value, and B value. I am Santosh Gayankar. Thank you very much.